Right now we are at Santini's church and you can see the pathetic road condition. This road has caved in. And if you can see clearly right now that there is no base and the surface of the road has come in. When we elect our representatives, they have to make sure these roads are taken care of. And at present, this is so dangerous for any passerby that who's coming in. What if someone had to get injured over here? So it's very important that the base of these roads have to be strong and then the surface work has to be done. If you can see, it's huge. It's almost that deep inside and it's caved in. This young gentleman named Kamar has been trying to call up the cops for a very long time, called up even the traffic cell, and they just came in like 10 minutes back. And it's almost 10 o'clock now in the night that we are on the road doing this. We have been trying to call up Prasad Amonkar, who is the elected representative of the CCP. He belongs to the Monserrat panel right now and he is not answering people's call. Like, he's been trying to call him up from 7 in the evening. I'm trying to call him up at 9:30 in the night and he has not been answering any of our calls. Public safety has to be the priority of any corporator or any elected representative. Yet no one is coming down and taking care. So we've come here to assist and get everything done, barricade for public safety. It is their duty to have this needful done. So kindly requesting all of you all to see when we elect such representatives, see how well they are doing the work. We are trying to reach the public servant and no one's answering the call. This is for you all to know this. That's why we are making this video over here. And I thank Kamat for taking this initiative to do all these things. Thank you, Kamat, very much. Thank you.
Sachin, go inside. Go inside. Show the inside of the door. Down.
Keep on mobile down. Mobile down. Down, inside.
Pick up.
Who's bothered over here? People's safety is zero right now. And it's a shame that we have to witness something like this in Panjim city, which is the capital city of Goa. We saw this happen in Baga. And at present, right now, it's happening here in Panjim. Pathetic road conditions that the government is giving us every time. Every time the government gives us this pathetic roads. And you are witnessing this right in front of Santini's church over here. Shame on the present government and shame on giving always fake promises.